we were talking to New York, Al, and they've told us that it is a foul for an ineligible downfield. I really don't know why we haven't heard an announcement from the referee yet. Originally, we did think it might have been a personal foul.